Okay, so the game is called Flaming Pyramids, and the aim of the game is for you. You have a set of cards in front of you, and you try to get rid of them. What we're doing in order to get rid of the cards is we're building a pyramid. We're building this pyramid together, but it's not a cooperative game, so that's where all the mayhem starts. So you're trying to be as mean as possible to all the other players whilst getting rid of all your cards.